Viral hepatitis is a global health problem and requires an urgent response. More than 1.3 million people were dying of viral hepatitis due to the consequences of viral hepatitis in 2015 alone. Hepatitis B and C can both be treated, and in the case of hepatitis C can be cured. The problem is, and that's what we line out in the report, is that very few people actually know their hepatitis status. And even if they do, very few of them can actually access treatment.